Welcome to English class. Children, today we are going to start a new chapter in grammar. That is chapter number 15. And the title of this chapter is Kinds of Sentences. Children, before moving towards the kinds of sentences, first we will learn what are sentences. Group or set of words that make complete and meaningful sense. They are called sentences. I repeat it once again. Group or set of words that make complete and meaningful in itself. They are known as sentences. Now children, can you tell me how many kinds of sentences are there? There are three kinds of sentences. Statements, questions, about what are statements. So, let us learn what are statements. Sentences which state facts, describe things, express what a person likes or dislikes, or gives information about an event, they are called statements. I repeat the definition once again. The sentences which state facts, describe things, expresses what a person likes or dislikes, or gives an information about an event. They are known as statements. Now, let's see few examples. Now, the first one, the sun rises in the east. Now, this statement describes that it is fact that sun always rises from the east only and sets it west. Now the second one is volleyball is a good game. Now it describes the things that volleyball is a good game. Third one is I like to play volleyball. Now this expresses what a person likes. Now the last one is Amit and Irfan have finished their exams. Now this statement gives an information about an event. So, in this statement, it gives us information that exams are finished. Now, we will learn about questions. What are questions? Sentences ask for information. The sentences which ask for information. Such sentences are called questions. For example, you can see I have written here two examples. How old are you? Second one is, what games do you like to play? Now, in these examples or in these sentences, you can see they are asking for information. Now, the third one is exclamatory. What are exclamatory sentences? Sentences which expresses a certain feeling of fear, surprise, a lot of happiness or pain. When you say them, you might be shouting in joy, surprise or pain. Examples you can see. Ouch! You stepped on my feet. Here this sentence expresses a pain. Okay, now what a lovely day. Now here it expresses happiness or surprise. Understood, children? Now this is the symbol of exclamatory. And this is the symbol of question mark. So children, I hope that you have understood all the three kinds of sentences very well. So your today's home assignment is you have to write this in your grammar notebook. The same thing I have uploaded in PDF form also. So you can do from there also. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.